I saw 10 dead dogs on the side of the road, driving late last night to your apartment. And I thought it was an omen, so I headed on back home and walked in circles round my room. And oh my God, is this really what you want? Would you tell us if it's not? And could you rewrite the plot and come and get us? Yeah, and come and get us. Shivering cold, I woke up in water and wrapped myself around the toilet seat. I spoke in tongues, I took all my clothes off. The tops of my fingers touched the tops of my toes. And oh my God, is this really what you want? Would you tell us if it's not? And could you rewrite the plot and come and get us? 'Cause we can't stop doing what we think we want, even though we know it's not. This place is merely a subplot. You'll come and get us. Never felt this way before. Am I running away from what I've always been running towards? Believe in me, 'cause I don't know if reason's ever gonna see why love would come to die to leave. Oh my God, is this really what you want? Would you tell us if it's not? And could you rewrite the plot and come and get us? 'Cause we can't stop doing what we think we want, even though we know it's not. This place is merely a subplot. You'll come and get us. The sky turned from blue to black to red and yellow too, before the purple dawn was filling up my room. And for a brief moment I heard the whole earth groaning, like there was something that it needed me to do.